quite busy, old boy. I need you to be able to multitask. It's a pity it's just the one of
you. Sir, you have a video call.
Ah, it's you. We'll discuss this later. I understand you need to scale the performance of your ADC to respond to an increase in application demand. F5 stands absolutely alone in this regard. They have more ways to scale than any other vendor. Let's say you have a Viprion 4400 with a single blade serving 12 applications. One day, you realize your ADC needs more horsepower. Simple. Just add a second blade. That's it. No reconfiguration. Other vendors require you to shut down, reconfigure, and start up again. We call this clustered multiprocessing, or CMP, and it allows you to scale up on demand. Ah, but what if you want to be more granular in how you assign the ADC? Maybe your HR application needs only a little ADC computer power, whereas your Oracle needs a lot. That's where virtual clustered multiprocessing, or VCMP, comes in. Each of our blades has multiple cores. You can assign these cores independently to create virtual ADCs or VADCs. There are several very unique aspects to how you do this. First, the cores you assign can come from different blades. That's crucial because it adds resiliency. If a blade fails, you don't have to lose the entire virtual ADC. Second, each VADC is truly independent of the others. That means you can configure each one to match the needs of the application it serves. Nobody else offers this level of virtualization across both cores and blades. It allows you to virtualize for effective consolidation. And new with Big IP version 11, F5 is introducing Device Service Clustering, or DSC. Here is how it works. IT typically deploys ADCs in active standby mode to maximize reliability. Unfortunately, when IT needs to bring a single service down for maintenance, their only choice is to fail over all the services on the system. But with F5's new DSC technology, IT can fail a single service independent of the others. In active standby mode, this means you can fail over a single service, at which point both ADCs become active and dynamically rebalance the load. If you're wondering why not always run active-active, you're right. But it gets even better. With DSC, you can add more than two ADCs into the cluster, dramatically increasing performance and reliability. By the way, these device groups work with any F5 technology, from our largest Viprion chassis, to our appliances, to our Virtual Edition software-based ADCs. When you put all of these technologies together, CMP, VCMP, and DSC, you get a truly breathtaking level of scalability and resiliency that we call the ScaleN architecture. Absolutely nothing like it in the market. Amazing. So, F5's got you covered when it comes to scalability and high availability. Robbie. Oh, my. F5, IT agility, your way.